The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after it?
All right.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
Right.
It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, sir. Just get our stuff together.
Elsa,
leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody
martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Always
saw something.
See if you can nick stuff with all those rats around your feet.
Thank you.
still alive.
And keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband!
God!
It's all over for him now, so get lost!
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of Master Law!
Sorry.
You wanna die before he does? He's right.
Hey, where's the hangman?
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that?
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's...
You see all these bodies?
Without discipline, we are no better than...
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
True to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I think them. I know it.
Ah!
No. Nothing.
Thank you. but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, Maeve. You need your coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on.
What? Hey!
God will teach you. A window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Thekon. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. More bodies. Over there. It looks like the exit. Come on. It's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Doors won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time?
Odorous. It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. I'll call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That noise. What was it?
Away from the bridge.
You're gonna like what I'm gonna do to you.
We're all going to get.
This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What the hell was that? Wait. There it is again. Wait a minute.
Still nothing. What the hell is going on here? What's he doing lying on the ground? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father. His blood is on your hands.
Dear
shot at me.
Just wait till I find you.
Mind you get me angry? Well, you succeeded.
Told you I'd catch you.
Fire! You're not getting away this time.
I did hear something over there.
Yes, finally.
So, it was a false alarm.
If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...